If you're encountering the unable to load photo error message with the note an error occurred while loading a higher quality version of the photo in the Photos app on your iPhone, it can be quite frustrating. This issue typically indicates a problem with the photo loading process or iCloud settings. Here are steps to troubleshoot and resolve the problem. Solution 1. Turn on and off iCloud. Open Setting. Tap Apple ID. Scroll down. Tap iCloud. Tap Photos. Try to turn off the iCloud photos. Wait for a few moments and turn on again. Go back to iCloud. After that, check your iCloud storage. If your storage is almost full, try to clear out some unused picture or video. After that, your problem is going to be solved. Solution 2. Try opening the photos from a different apps. Open App Store, tap Search, type Document, install and set up this app. Once you are on the first page, select Photos or File wherever you might save the picture to. Now, see if that works or not. Solution 3. Give reset network settings. Often having poor network issues can cause these issues. Open the Settings app. Scroll down and select Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap on Reset, then select Reset Network Settings. Enter your passcode if prompted and confirm the reset. Note that this will remove your saved Wi-Fi passwords and VPN settings. By following these steps, you should be able to fix the unable to load photo error on your iPhone. If the issue continues, consider contacting Apple support for further assistance. If you still have anything to ask, let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching.